Washington State football.
White Cleat just thinking three timeouts, over 6 minutes to go. Let's rely on our defense. And a bone-jarring hit that time.
Jeremiah Allison, number 8, is the guy who essentially got it out of there. A little help on that play from Palacio. And then Cohen jumps on top of it. Kenneth Walker lost it.
That's why the rules have been adjusted on kickoff and kickoff return, because it's the most dangerous play in football.
The touchback, you're referring to the touchback, right?
Correct. This is a bone-jarring hit.
Palacio is 40, a little hot there. Allison and Palacio, there's Palacio. They combine for the hit. Cohen jumps on top of it, and the ball's at the 27-yard line. They are reviewing it just to make sure that he was not down by contact, Walker that is, before he lost the ball. And the crowd, but at least the remaining crowd, is back into this game.
Confirmed the ball was fumbled, recovered by Washington State.
That's a great call. Great job by our